see.
Hey, guy, I can make a house there. Look, I make this box. And all the box needs it. Push all right here and make robots. I make robots.
So this is wooden blocks and there is some alphabets you can see. And there is numbers also. And there is some pictures also related with alphabets. So it's very nice blocks for the kids and they really enjoy this. Do try this blocks, buy this blocks and let's see your kids' reaction and let us know in comment section. So let's see what Shan going to make. Shan is going to make something. I have no idea. He's making something. So he will tell you what he is making. What are you making? Wow. That's a pillow?
Yeah. It's a door.
Oh, wow.
The door.
This is door?
Yeah.
What are you making?
I make a house.
House?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And you guys, you need skeletons. You put the skeleton in a puppy box.
Wow.
You put the puzzle. You put the dog guy. You see, if a dog. And
yes.
The skeleton, the house, and you wash it.
See, he put some pillars down first, then he is giving top there.
And look at this, my house.
This is room, bed, wow.
No, I don't like.
Wow.
A door.
This is door. Oh, wow. This is door. So beautiful. This house design is so beautiful. Thank you, Shan.
It's so beautiful.
So you are making some new layer?
Yeah, I'm making a door.
Oh.
What? And that one is not this.
So beautiful house. So Shan has made this house with the wooden blocks and with the alphabet. He, with the help of mommy, he wrote H-O-U-S-E. House. Can you read this letter?
H-O-U-T-S-E.
House. Yes. So this is his little creative work. He made house.
Yeah.
Please like his video. Please share his video and subscribe his channel. And see, he made it's looking so beautiful now. Wow. I love this design. I love this one. How about you guys, friends? Again, you like this design? Let me know in comment section.
Bye. Bye. Subscribe.
Subscribe and like, share and subscribe his channel. He's saying bye. He made such a beautiful house.